picked up by Garrett. 5 seconds left. Pullen for the lead. Brown into the lane. Up. Good. And Kansas State escapes with its first Big 12 road win of the season. Jacob Pullen scores the final 5 points.
It's over. It's over. Kansas State has won the game. They win an Ames for a second straight time. Barry Brown gets the game winner. Wow.